Overlord Zone here, gonna be playing some Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. Been a minute since I've done any videos on Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, but I ended up finishing a hero deck. It took me forever. They have a lot of URs. So I made something. I actually want to change. Seeing that I only have two cards, I might as well change the third. Let's see. There you go. Doesn't really matter which ones. I haven't used this in rank at all. I did end up getting the Stratos mate. Let's go second. I also got the icon for heroes. Destiny heroes. Ancient Gears. I forget what that does. Let's just stop that right there. That I am aware of, I don't think they should have any more plays now. I'm gonna go ahead and search. What's in my hand? Okay. I'll do this first. I forgot. I didn't even remember that that did that, to be honest. Let's do Ferris. Maybe I shouldn't have put Stratos in the middle, in hindsight. Okay, I'm gonna have to move that Stratos. It's all jacked, but whatever. I wish I didn't have that vision. Maybe I should get another vision hero of Vion. That did not work out. Normally, I never draw into it. I could probably still do something, though. You know what? Yeah, because I can't even search out Polly this turn. Now what I'll do. This. Extra hero Dread Decimator. Now let's do it. I can go either or, but I think this turn I'm just gonna go Fusion Destiny. Oh dang, I forgot I would have to get rid of, I might. Damn, and I really gave up the. Okay, we should still be fine. Can I? Alright, let's do that. Might as well just go all in then. That should be. Oh wait, I should have put him over here for more attack. I didn't realize. It don't matter. Should be game. I really dropped in rank. I was in platinum and I had stopped playing for so long that I've been dropping apparently. I would get on and I get on every so often, but really mostly just to get gems so I can make decks. I'm going first. Let's use this. So add the Stratos. I don't want to go all in. Let's just do this. We'll play it in the middle. I don't think I'll do anything else. I'll just set this so I don't get OTK'd. I literally did not draw any hand traps. Oh no. Okay, never mind. I thought it was gonna be evenly. It literally didn't do anything. I'm really curious if they're just gonna throw. But no reason for me to stop my turn. Good with that. I'm going to add right there. Shoot, I don't know what to send. I think I can OTK this turn. Because now... Yeah, I know this is OTK. I could do more, but we'll just cut it there. Because I'm positive there. It'd have to be like a battle fader or something. Oh yeah, I don't have the gold battle pass either. Rank up though. Collect all these. Thank you. I thought about doing the dual path, but I only have like 5 days. I'd really doubt I'm gonna be able to. I would have to like overhaul on. I ain't gonna get that scapegoat, mate. I would have to play like crazy. I have enough to. I'm positive of that. It's only 800. But I literally have less than a week. Although, I really would love that Avermax. But I know better than to be spend my gems just like that, so I'm gonna hold off. I'm gonna wait till the next one start. I'm gonna keep using my hero deck, and I'm gonna do a couple more duel, at least one more. I'm still in bronze. So I'm going first. I can actually. Oh, but I went first. He might OTK me. I'd rather just go defensive. Since Heroes really feels like a deck that has to be. I'm gonna set and pass and see what he does. Because Hero feels like a really going second deck, I really don't like going first. But I don't know what I'm actually facing. I gotta see first. Okay, I guess they're just giving the match. Real question is, what am I gonna add? I'm thinking of adding Gyarados. Now, they didn't play anything, so I could just search. Which soldier? And I'm gonna go ahead. Dread Decimator. So now, I kind of want to add. I don't want to use anything on the field, actually. Oh, this hand kinda. Oh wait, I already have enough for OTK. I didn't realize. And now I don't. Well, I still do. There's really no point in going any further with you. There we go. I don't like that there wasn't really much of a gain to these matches. Not the downside of it being in bronze though. Go for some packs, but I think I'm gonna do one more duel. First silver tier. I wanted to go second, but I don't know about this hand. Dragoonities? I don't know what the new Dragoonities really do. I know Dragon Ravine is like... Oh, lame. Dang, this is Dragon Link. I thought about making that deck. Cool to go up against though. That's also a reason why I haven't gone for that deck. I know that it probably has a lot of URs. Still debating how I'm gonna do this. I know this deck has a long turn, so I just gotta wait and see what happens. Although, at least this one didn't actually play, so... Well, never mind, it looked like he's already about to end turn. Well, I guess let's go for the obvious bait for him. So I have an out. Super poly. I'm really curious what that faith down is though. Although it doesn't have any response, so I can basically just go off. Alright. Now. have a whole bunch of fusion cards in my hand.
First we're gonna go into...
Gotta be this one if I'm gonna do what I wanna do. At this point, I'm not gonna use this. Now. Oh, I didn't realize he had that. There we go. There we go. At least this guy tried to put more of a fight. Submit to silver. I'm gonna cut it here. We'll continue this in another video. As always, thanks for watching.